This song is with Martha Wash and Luther Vandross. Now, here's the story. I fell in love with the song, not knowing. And Luther's the king of making remakes. I'm going through my mama's 45s.
Oh, yeah.
And I realized that this song was done by
Benny King.
And I'm like, this is the song
Absolutely.
They did.
I'll have nothing. I'll have no one. Adore you and want your soul. I'm just a no one with nothing to give you but love. I love
you. You buy her diamonds.
I got a phone call, and it was a message left, and there was Luther saying that he wanted to talk to me and for me to give him a call. And I looked at my manager. I was saying, why is Luther Vandross calling me?
Mm.
And how did he get my number?
How
well, I think it was through a mutual friend. I'm going to say Fonzie. I think he may have given him my number.
Uh-huh.
Because Fonzie and I used to work together doing studio sessions and stuff.
Oh, and they Judy, so that's his best friend. So, yeah.
That was his best friend, exactly. So that's who I'm thinking that gave him my number. So, anyway, we called Luther, and he said that he was in the studio working on a new album, and he said, I'd like for you to record with me.
You what it was like to do a duet with Luther Vandross.
It was amazing. Excuse me. I really enjoyed it. I think we were both pleased with how the song came out. And a lot of people really loved that song. And so we flew out to L.A. and went in the studio and recorded it. And it was just great to see him work. You know, and it's thing when you're recording by yourself. It's another thing, especially if you're recording with someone that you haven't worked with before. You kind of have to feel them out and see the direction that they want to go in, you know, with the song and the interpretation and everything. But it was really, really, really nice. I really enjoyed it. And he was very easy to work with.
Say the words that your body and soul need to hear. I wanna be the one that you let give.